Are you looking to update or replace the factory radio system of your Mercedes-Benz? Your Mercedes-Benz E-Class from 1996 to 2002, the second generation E-Class, came with Bose sound system, some with the navigation, some without. If you're thinking about replacing those factory systems, you may want to think again. Replacing the factory radio of a Mercedes-Benz is actually a very daunting task. It involves replacing the whole system, not only just the head unit, but also the wirings and the speakers and everything. The reason for that is because your Mercedes-Benz is built differently. The German cars are made with the fiber optic system instead of the traditional copper wire system. So if you want to replace a system, you will have to replace not only the head unit, but also the speakers and all the wires that come along with it. You have limited solution. One solution, you may try this already, which is the FM transmitter. You may have tried the FM transmitter already and they don't work. They're just simply full of static. The reason that they're so full of the reason that they do not work is because these are plugged into your cigarette lighter directly. Therefore, you created what is known as the ground loop prom, or the noise. Basically, it sounds like the feedback of the speakers. You'll hear the hissing and the humming noise when you try to listen to your music from your iPhone. So the best solution that for your to connect your iPhone to your Mercedes-Benz E-Class W210 is to use my gadget, the Gizmo Guy Gadget. Gizmo Guy Gadget is designed specifically for this reason. You can plug in my Gizmo Guy Gadget to your iPhone and you'll be able to listen to all your music from your iPhone right through your Mercedes factory radio system without static, and you'll sound just like CD. It doesn't matter if you have navigational system or not, or simply just the Bose system. All you gotta do is plug in my device onto your iPhone and you will be able to enjoy all your music loud and clear with CD quality sound. Let me show you how. 7, right through your older car radio without Bluetooth or expensive modification. This is an old car radio that still has a cassette in there. What we'll do is we'll be able to stream music integrating the GPS navigation functionality right through this old car radio without any wire or modification. Let me show you how it's done. So this is what the phone sounds like. Now we're going to integrate it right through the car by using this. Plug it in and make sure the car radio is set at 87.9. That's all you have to do. Plug this in. You can control the volume either through the car radio or using the volume control on the phone. You can hear that the music is very clear without any distortion. Now let me show you how to integrate the GPS function right through the old car radio as well. So all you have to do is simply ask the Siri to do it for you. Hey Siri, take me to Taipei 101.
Getting directions to Taipei 101.
And hit go.
Starting route to Taipei 101. Head southwest on Dongxi Street.
Can you hear my call?
You hear that the GPS navigation instructions actually come through while the music fades away a little bit. And as soon as the instruction's done, you also hear the music resume back to its normal. Let's do it again.
Head southwest on Dongxi Street.
Right through your car speakers without any wire or modification. So Once again, this is Wesley. You get this device from iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. iPhoneFMTransmitter.com. This is the quickest and easiest way to integrate your new iPhone right through your old car radio without Bluetooth or expensive modification. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. Goodbye. Bye-bye.
Probably here it works wonderful. There's no static, and I get a pure sound from my speakers. Thank you.
And you don't want to spend hundreds of dollars replacing your radio. This gadget is an ultimate alternative. No static, nothing. Nice and clear, crisp. Guys, real time review, happy with the product.
Everything works great, everything is crystal clear, and I can't say enough about this product.
So this device truly does the job. I can play Pandora, everything. I've driven around town, no problems with any static whatsoever.
Thank you for coming out with this product. I love it. I recommend it to anybody, so please do yourself a favor, try it. It really works. All right, guys. I love it, man. God bless you all. Buy the product and enjoy it. Have a good one. Bye.
Click on. Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. To find out more about my product, please go to iPhoneFMTransmitter.com, iPhoneFMTransmitter.com, or click on the link below to find out more. I guarantee you that this will be the best gadget that you get this year. Okay, thank you.
For more information about the product or to make a purchase, please check out my website at iPhoneFMTransmitter.com, iPhoneFMTransmitter.com.